In by getting comfortable in your body, finding a position that feels good for you right now. Maybe it's sitting in your chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, get comfortable. And allow your body to relax, noticing if there's any muscular tension that's present for you at this time, and gently inviting those muscles to relax, to let go of their tension. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, you can gently smile, allowing your physical body to incline your mind and heart towards happiness. Take a moment to enjoy this configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed, with a gentle, easy smile on your face. And without losing these qualities in the body, begin to involve your mind, specifically by telling yourself verbally in your mind kind words of encouragement or appreciation, perhaps complimenting yourself, telling yourself sweet, loving, reassuring things. Whatever would feel good for you to hear. Tell yourself that. Might sound something like this. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you. I know what you've been going through. I see you in that. I love you. Whatever would be resonant for you. Tell yourself that in your mind. Be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind. If it's easier for you, you can simply say the same phrase over and over again, like, I love you, or I care about you. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy-to-love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Begin to cultivate love for them in whatever way feels good for you. Maybe using mental images, visualizing them being happy. Maybe using mental talk, certain phrases that resonate for you, or perhaps directly accessing a felt sense of love in your heart for this person, your easy to love person or animal, or even some combination of these. Simply cultivate love. As you cultivate love for your easy-to-love person or animal, if you notice resonance in your emotional body, if you notice that you feel that love in your heart, really enjoy that. Savor that love. Continue to cultivate love for your easy-to-love person or animal for another moment. Very good. Now, imagine that at any given time, there's at least one, if not many beings, that are cultivating love for all beings. We know that this is a practice we can do ourselves, that we can cultivate love for all beings. We may have done it ourselves before. On this planet, there are many people who practice meditation. It certainly seems possible that at any given moment, someone might be cultivating love for all beings. And perhaps there are beings outside of this planet, elsewhere in the universe or the multiverse, in this realm or other realms, that are cultivating love for all beings. Imagine that there are one or more, perhaps many such beings, who are currently, at this very moment, cultivating love for all beings, radiating love the entire universe. And that love includes you, reaches you, is directed at you, for you are also a living being. Imagine that with your mind. See if you can feel it with your heart. This love for all beings that includes you, reaches you, touches you. It's helpful you can allow your mind to engage with this idea, visualizing meditators in this or other realms directing love towards you, towards all beings, a love that includes you. You can visualize them meditating. You can visualize the love radiating out of their hearts, filling the entire universe and reaching you where you are now. On the other hand, if you can access this love in your heart, if you can feel the love, allow yourself to feel loved. Be nourished by that love. You are loved. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period. What was it like for you? What happened? As you recall your experience, see if there are any lessons you might discern that would be useful to you in future practice periods. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.